Welcome to our English class. Let's start to the lesson. To the lesson, we will read about the future real conditional. Future real conditional actually consists of two parts. First part is future possibility. Second part is result. Future possibility is consist of the word if and simple present. If technology continues to grow, we will see continues. We have used verb first form. We will travel to these places ourselves. So we result is consist of future, simple future, will and travel. And we have also put a comma between them. We will travel to these places ourselves. If we write result first, then we write future possibility. There is no need to put the comma here. Let's solve this exercise. Read each sentence, draw a line under future possibility, draw two lines under the result. So student, you have to draw future possibility, that is come with if word. You have to draw just one line and two lines with result, that come with will word. If I become an astronaut, I will walk on the surface of Mars. So we will put here one line under future possibility and we will draw two lines under result. I will walk on the surface of Mars. We will put two lines. Wendy will search the sky if she gets a telescope. If she gets a telescope, this is a future possibility. Then we have under two lines, then we put here two lines under the result. So student, you have put like these here lines. I hope you have understood the concept of future real conditional.